Hello, my name is Dr. Ziad Benyamin, and I'm the Global Solutions Architect at Schneider Electric, part of the Digital Energy Division. I'm here to introduce and provide an overview to the technology experience wall that is installed at DAR Regional Headquarters, UK. Today, we see more demand for building designs to be more sustainable, resilient, efficient, and people-centric. But sometimes clients cannot visualize or understand how technology is responding to these demands and requirements. The technology experience wall is indeed a very powerful tool that you can leverage to easily explain how technology responds to the user demands and enables your client to live the experience via a custom-made persona, such as a day-in-life scenario of a facility manager, an engineer, or a staff member. The technology experience wall is designed to run from a web station interface that is running on an automation server, and the graphical interface is displayed onto a 48-inch touchscreen monitor. It is designed to be very interactive in order to engage more with your client. As an example, we have embedded touchscreens that you can use to instigate a fault and then demonstrate how EcoStruxure building operation reacts, alerts the facility manager. The technology experience wall demonstrates systems that are part of the shell and core and the fit-out works. This includes access control, electrical distribution panel, power monitoring, building control, HVAC, lighting control, inclusive of your KNX and DALI controls. As can be observed, it consists of three layers: the connected products, edge control, apps, analytics, and services. The connected product is where we have our field devices. Then we have the edge control, which we host the automation servers that host the BMS, power monitoring, and access control systems. Then we have our third layer, which showcases the cloud-based applications analytics platform that enables further insights such as workspace utilization and space optimization, energy optimization and efficiencies, and management operations. Please feel free to get in touch. My details are below, and I will be happy to get you ready to showcase the technology experience wall to your clients. Thank you.